I like the X370 gaming professional board, probably the best of them all. And that's a lot for me to say, as really, everybody knows how I feel about Fatal 1 tie branding. ASRock simply did it right. With this one, it is the first X370 motherboard that actually comes fitted with dual band AC Wi-Fi. I was also pleasantly surprised to see that XMP mode worked on our memory. We flipped a switch and boom, we had the memory running at 2933 MHz without any extra configuration. Power consumption. If you choose the Ryzen 7 1700 with 8 cores, you're fine. With this processor now fabbed at 14 nanometers FinFET, the TDP sticks at a low 65 watts, and with the system at idle, I was a little shocked. With a GeForce GTX 1080 installed, 16GB memory, SSD, and the X370 motherboard, I hovered at just under 50 watts. Performance. The theory right now is that there's a bandwidth challenge in between the two CC exes. The Ryzen 7 processor has two CPU clusters, each holding 4 cores, and caches. These two CC exes communicate with each other over an interlink, and as it seems, the bandwidth there is a limiting factor, weirdly enough, just for CPU gaming.